Roger Federer goes to the U.S. Open quarterfinals again.